psychic, almost telepathic link between Bruno and Luke, their entire volleyball careers.
Bruno serves Leal. Easy take. Oh! The block sends it back. Lucas. All in that first set here. We're seeing plenty of it. That's a second stuff.
Dalla with that flicks the middle from 4 metres, and then Bruno says, no, this is how it's done. You do it like this. I don't even have to know where he is. Lucas with the commit block.
And the Amanchi conjure up another ace. Lucarelli's picked that up there. Lucas with those big inside hits. It's a joy to watch Lucas go to work when you're a safe distance away from the ball. These calls with reinforced concrete. Trying to smash the ball through there. Believe for them. It has happened. And they capitalise. Lucas wasn't messing around there off the forward set. Now to bring it in. Bruno with serve. Tales picks that up. Nothing there. Not stopping that. Lucas taking it that way. Rather trying to move. Potential point on serve. The setter due up next. Easy take for Tales. Easy ball away. That was pretty much what you'd expected. Lucas will just gobble these up all day long. Ooh, that's a nice one. Tales does brilliantly. Absolutely brilliantly. Wow. But he makes stuff like that look easy.
If it's performed well, and it was, but there's options here. Well, that was too slow, too low, I should say. Swing here. Lucas is practically touching that. The speed of that ball from Bruno to Lucas to be effective. One, two, four players all coming in now, and Brazil have a choice of all four. Iran don't know where the ball's going. Desperately trying to get out, he wasn't going to get out very far, but enough that there was a threat. So the only unbeaten team. World Cup so far. This competition. Lucarelli. Well, still not quite up to speed in that department, how Brazil like to play, but if you can run the middle in transition. Takes too far, but it didn't make any play. Lucas is going to enjoy that one at 321. Vazlov hits at 360. Doesn't look like he's done and dusted.
sweep from Lucas. Trademark.
Gets himself a three-point pass.
It's a kill through the middle.
See when you're following the ball, what you would have seen was Lucas block. And this is a must-win third set for the USA, but what a great start for Brazil. Well played both Christensen and Stahl to keep the ball in play, but it's Brazil who takes.
Lucas, Brazil aren't giving up just yet.